Ay guys, quick update lang tayo dito kay Hamster Combat airdrop probability calculation dito. So hamster price probability, no. So I gave perspective dito nung nakaraang week, and I would consider those updates or yung pinaka-calculation na yun as a basic, no, or I would say lower as per observation dito ng pre-market price, as well as yung mga potential updates dito, guys. So yung mga giveaways, no, na pwede nating salihan dito, itong kay Lomos Node, itong kay SND Genesis na Battle Pass NFT, as well as yung mga pre-market updates dito, guys, no. So pag-uusapan natin yan dito sa video natin today. Merong nadagdag dito na pre-market, a potential exchange for a potential listing. So pag-uusapan natin yan dito sa video natin today. But before we start, guys, kung hindi nyo pa na-like itong video na to, please like this video first. Subscribe nyo yung YouTube channel natin, turn all the bell icon para ma-notify kayo dito sa mga updates natin na ginagawa sa ating YouTube channel, guys, no. So pasadahan muna natin to, guys. Ito yung unang nakita natin na medyo stable yung pinaka-price ni Hamster Combat. So nasa 20 cents, no, in USDT yung last traded price. Meron din dito, shinare natin last time, nagkaroon siya dito ng further decline, around 16 cents na lang yung best bid price niya. And then dito naman stable lang 19 cents, no. So in my own opinion, punta lang muna tayo dito. If ever man magkaroon to ng pinaka standard or yung pinaka basic price lang, guys, no, kasi yung discussions natin last time 0.001. So yun yung initial listing price. So like palitan natin ito, 0.001. Ayan, so ito yung pinaka-calculation natin, guys, no, before. And if magbe-base tayo dun sa recent one, which is around 20 cents, ito, so each user na merong 1 million PPH is that potential, no, ito yung makukuha. But then again, guys, itong pinaka-calculation na ito is just a probability, guys, no. And then it's on sa pre-market listings pa din. Hindi pa siya totally yun yung pinaka-price, no. So pwede pa yung magkaroon ng pagbago. It's purely speculation doon sa pre-market, no. Again, guys, itong video natin today is just for ideas lang, for reference, and does not qualify as an investment or financial advice. Hope you get some ideas dito, and personal opinion ko lang din ito. Hopefully you get some ideas dito, no. So meron tayong mga ginawa dito na updates before, kaya I'll just want to acknowledge na rin, answer yung mga questions nung iba, guys, no. So itong pinaka-price na ito is not totally guaranteed, guys, no, kasi magkakaroon pa dito ng pinaka-criteria, eligibility criteria for a certain user, kung ano man yung magiging criteria dito sa pinaka-airdrop nitong si Hamster, no. So ito is just an idea, only a reference, and not totally guaranteed na ganito yung pinaka price or pinaka-amount na makuha, guys, no. Pwede pa itong magkaroon ng pagbago if ever na magkaroon ng decline, 0.01 something. Ayan, yan lang makukuha. So as per observation naman dito, ayan, 0.2 or 20 cents. Dito naman sa isa is nasa 16 cents. This one, 19 cents, no. So if we just average that, siguro I would say 0.8. Ayan, or 0.12 something. So yan yung potentially na makukuha. It's only a probability, guys, no. So yun, while waiting siguro dito, guys, sa pinaka-update na ito, meron naman dito mga ongoing campaign na pwede tayong sumali. It's only a basic campaign, guys, no. Like, kailangan mo dito meron kang pinaka OKX Web3 wallet. Ayan, meron kang X account or previously Twitter. And then sundan mo lang itong pinaka-details dito as a simple task, no. So retweet mo lang, and then pagkatapos na ma-retweet mo, verify mo lang dito. Next one, tweet mo lang ito. Andiyan naman yung pinaka-task, guys, no. So meron ditong 5 days na subscription ends, no. Yung pinaka-reward na ito, guys, medyo malaki-laki as we observe. Ayan, nasa 304 in USDT. That's more or less 16 to 18K, no. Ito. So yun, 800 yung quantity na ito. Another one is itong CSND Genesis na Battle Pass NFT. So, ito lang yung pinaka-details dito. Kailan meron kang X account, no? Tapos meron kang OKX Web3 Wallet na at least 0.005 Ethereum. So, during this event, no? And ito, medyo malapit na yung pinaka-subscription ends. So, 3 days lang ito. So, napaka-basic lang naman. It's very simple lang. Kailan meron kang X account previously Twitter, guys, no? So, simple as that. And yung pinaka-price naman na ito, guys, is nasa 307. Ayan. As we can see, 307 in USDT. So, 0.1 in Ethereum, no? So, that's very simple. And 300 naman yung pinaka-quantity dito. Ito lang yung pinaka-basic, guys, no? Lalay ko na lang yung official link na ito sa description ng video na ito para mapuntahan nyo. So, kailangan meron kang OKX Web3 Wallet. So, if meron ka ng OKX, pwede mo naman yan puntahan doon sa pinakataas. Tapos, merong tab doon ng exchange. And then, sa tabi niya, merong wallet. Tap mo lang yon and makakapasok ka na doon. No? So, sa desktop, mas okay din. Kung sakali na desktop yung gamit nyo, kailangan nyo lang dito i-follow yung mga sumusunod. No? So, SND Genesis Battle Pass NFT and itong si Lomos. CK Verifier exclusive deal. Dito kay OKX campaign, it's a free campaign, you can just participate while waiting doon sa potential listings nitong si Hamster Combat, no? So meron din tayong video gamit itong application na ito, yan, ni OKX, kung paano mag-withdraw from Telegram. For example, meron ka pang Natcoin. So lalay ko na lang dito, guys, sa screen ng video na to. Click nyo lang yan and see you sa video na yan, guys. Maraming salamat ulit sa panunood, ingat tayong lahat. Peace out, bye for now.